There we go. Right on top.
What's going on, guys? So it's July 14th, and I got a decent amount of time to fish today, so I'm going to be fishing all over the island for just about everything. We'll see what happens. Alright, had a tail chopped off. Probably snappers. Let's see if I can get a snapper to live line. Really tiny pipefish. There's a night heron right there. He doesn't see me. Oh, there he goes. Here we go. Got something on here. Hit the SP minnow. Probably a blue. Let's see if I can turn him. Oh, he spit it. That was fun though. There we go. He's off. There we go. Oh, he's off too. I keep losing him. That's the third one in a row I've lost. I switched over to the deadly dick. Hopefully they can't spit those small hooks on that. Go. Alright, I'm gonna try some top water now. This plug's probably a little heavy for the setup, but should be able to work.
There we go. Bluefish on top. Took the clownfish popper.
Popper again.
There we go, right on top. Now turn.
Perfect. Later. All right, well, you know, all those bluefish were small, but at least it was fun catching them on this clownfish topwater popper. So I bought this a while back and never really used it. I'll put a link to it in the description below. I believe it's Daiwa. Anyway, on to the next spot.
Actually, before I go, let me toss a jig out quick. See if there's any sheep's head or trigger fish down there. That would be cool. Got something here.
Blackfish. Not what I wanted. Oh.
Sorry, bud. Not your season.
Usually I don't get them hitting anything in the summertime. Decent sized little blackfish. Alright, I actually think I'm not going to switch spots, so I'll just probably try to catch one more blue here on top water, and then I'll head out.
There we go. Another blue on top water.
This guy feels really small. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call it there for the day. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Ring that bell for notifications on future content. Also, if you don't already follow me on Instagram, make sure you do that. BeastBreck, same as YouTube. And I'll post links to the gear in the description below. See you in the next video. Thank you.